no freaking what. I am now starting to be neutral to Beastmaster 2K9. Because on Pink's World Cartoons' live stream, he gave Yia another chance since she improved her behavior. And I guess I have to do the same. And guys, if you still hate Beastmaster 2K9, I'm fine with that.